Hello everyone, it's Simplify Technology. In this tutorial, I'll guide you how to set up VPN on your iPhone for absolutely free. But before you start, please consider subscribing to our channel and liking the video. Let's follow my steps. Let's hop to the settings here. Open settings here and tap on VPN. If your iOS have oldest version, you can scroll down until you find general settings and tap on it, and after that you can click on VPN. And once you're here, you can tap on add VPN configuration. First of all, you need select L2TP. In the description you can write anything, it's just name for your VPN. In my case it's VPN test. Click on the server, and for next process you need to go homepage. And before that, you can tap on the Safari or Google Chrome browser, it doesn't matter. When it's open, you can type vpngate.net in the search bar. Once you're here, you can choose VPN that supports L2TP IPsec. For example, I take this and just copy this IP address and return to the settings. Paste IP address in the server field. Next, account, password and secret, you can type just VPN. Alright, now you can tap on the done button at the top right corner and just choose your added VPN. Before this, toggle this and wait connection. And as you can see, VPN is work. I hope it helps, and you can watch this video about how to make VPN on MacBook. Or this playlist about iPhone.